And she actually won the Grammy in 1974 for Best Female Vocal Performance, Country Vocal Performance, for this song. And it happens to be my go-to choice for karaoke.